Have you ever wondered about the top 10 must-visit places in Australia? Well, your search ends here. We're about to embark on an exhilarating journey, unearthing the gems of the land down under. From the tantalizing turquoise waters to the vast wilderness, each corner of Australia holds a unique allure. The anticipation is mounting. The countdown is about to begin. Are you ready to unravel the wonders of Australia? Starting with number 10, let's dive into the land down under. At number 10, we have the bustling city of Melbourne. This city sings a vibrant tune, a melody that resonates in the hearts of its visitors long after they've left its borders. Melbourne's culture is as rich as its history, a melting pot of influences from around the world, blending to create a unique and captivating atmosphere. The city's art scene, a kaleidoscope of colours, forms, and expressions, is a testament to the creative spirit of Melbourne. From street art that transforms urban landscapes into open-air galleries, to world-class museums, Melbourne is a canvas that embraces and celebrates creativity in all its forms. But it's not just about art. Melbourne has a love affair with coffee that is second to none. The city's coffee culture is a way of life, a ritual that transcends the ordinary and turns every cup into a masterpiece. Melbourne, where every street corner has a story to tell. Coming in at number 9 is the breathtaking Great Barrier Reef. A sprawling aquatic wonderland spanning over 2,000 kilometers, it's home to a dizzying array of marine life. Imagine, if you will, a world beneath the waves where vibrant coral gardens teem with over 1,500 species of fish, not to mention the sea turtles, dolphins, and whales that call it home. Now picture yourself snorkeling through this underwater paradise, the sun's rays filtering through the azure waters around you, illuminating a spectacle of colors and movement that is simply beyond compare. It's not just about the marine life, though. The Great Barrier Reef is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, a testament to its global significance and the ongoing efforts to preserve its unique biodiversity for generations to come. From its stunning corals to its abundant wildlife, this is a place that truly captures the heart and stirs the soul. The Great Barrier Reef, a marine paradise like no other. At number 8, we have the ancient and mystical Uluru. This colossal sandstone monolith, standing in the heart of Australia's Red Centre, is more than just a geological marvel. It's the spiritual core of the country, a sacred site for the Anangu, the Aboriginal people of the area. For tens of thousands of years, they've passed down tales of this place, each story etched deep into the rock's weathered surface. Uluru is unique in its geology too. It's one of the few places on Earth where you can witness the effects of erosion on an enormous scale, revealing the land's red heart. And let's not forget the stunning sunsets. As the day fades, the rock seems to catch fire, its hues shifting from ochre to burnished orange, then deep, intense red. It's a spectacle that leaves you breathless, a sight that sears itself into your memory. Uluru, where you can feel the heartbeat of Australia. Taking the 7th spot is the vibrant city of Sydney. This metropolis is a symphony of architecture, culture, and natural beauty. Sydney's skyline is a spectacle in itself. With high-rise buildings kissing the sky, it's a sight to behold, especially when the sun dips and the city lights up. Then there are the beaches. Oh, the beaches. Sydney is ringed by magnificent stretches of golden sand and clear blue water. Bondi Beach, Manly Beach, the names are as iconic as the locations themselves. Each offers a unique blend of surf, sun, and sand that will leave you yearning for more. And who could forget the Sydney Opera House? This architectural marvel, with its shell-like design, is not just a building, it's a symbol of Australia's creative spirit. Hosting world-class performances and offering breathtaking views of the harbour, it's a must-visit for any traveller. Sydney, a city that truly never sleeps. At number 6, we have the enchanting Blue Mountains. This breathtaking spectacle is not just any mountain range, it's a treasure trove of nature's finest creations. Imagine a world where the air is filled with the scent of eucalyptus, where the ground beneath your feet is a lush carpet of wildflowers, and the soundtrack to your journey is a symphony of birdsong. The Blue Mountains are a home to a plethora of unique flora and fauna. It's a place where you can witness the rare and spectacular sight of a lyrebird mimicking the sounds of its forest home, or spot a shy platypus swimming in a tranquil creek. As you traverse through its winding pathways, you're treated to dramatic clifftop views that are nothing short of mesmerizing. From the precipice, gaze out at the vast expanse of wilderness, the valleys and gorges stretching out as far as the eye can see. The Blue Mountains, where nature's beauty is at its peak. Coming in at number 5 is the captivating Kakadu National Park. This expansive nature reserve, located in Australia's Northern Territory, is a treasure trove of biodiversity. Home to more than 2,000 plant species and a plethora of wildlife, Kakadu is a living tapestry of nature's finest work. But it's not just the flora and fauna that make this park a must-see. The ancient rock art that adorns the park's sandstone cliffs tells the story of Aboriginal people dating back more than 20,000 years. These paintings are a vibrant chronicle of history, culture, and spirituality, providing a fascinating glimpse into Australia's indigenous heritage. And let's not forget the thrill of spotting rare wildlife. From the elusive saltwater crocodile to the vibrant bird species, Kakadu offers a unique opportunity for wildlife lovers to witness these creatures in their natural habitat. Kakadu National Park, a true testament to Australia's wild heart. Taking the 4th spot is the stunning Whitsunday Islands. Now let's imagine a place where the water is as clear as the sky and the beaches are as white as snow. That's the Whitsunday Islands for you. Nestled in the heart of the Great Barrier Reef, these 74 islands are a dream come true for every beach lover. The islands are famed for their crystal clear waters, providing an unparalleled view of the vibrant marine life. The white sandy beaches, particularly the world-renowned Whitehaven Beach, are the epitome of tranquility. Here, time seems to stand still as you lose yourself in the breathtaking beauty of nature. But the Whitsundays aren't just about relaxation. For the adrenaline junkies, there's a whole world of sailing and water sports waiting to be explored. From snorkeling and scuba diving to sailing and jet skiing, there's something for everyone. The Whitsunday Islands, your gateway to a tropical paradise. At number 3, we have the historic Port Arthur. Nestled on the island of Tasmania, this site is a poignant reminder of Australia's past. Once a penal colony in the 19th century, Port Arthur has since transformed into a place of reflection and understanding. Its preserved ruins, standing steadfast amidst time's relentless march, echo the stories of countless souls who once called this place home. The penitentiary, the separate prison, the church, each structure, though now a shadow of its former self, is a testament to the resilience of human spirit. But it's not just the ruins that command attention. Port Arthur is also set in a hauntingly beautiful landscape. The stark contrast of the weathered stone ruins against the backdrop of pristine blue waters and verdant greenery is a sight to behold. In essence, Port Arthur is more than just a historical site. It's a chronicle of human endurance and hope. It's a journey into the past, a step into history. Port Arthur, a place where history comes alive. Taking the 2nd spot is the majestic Daintree Rainforest. Standing as one of the oldest tropical rainforests in the world, the Daintree is a vibrant tapestry of biodiversity. It houses an astounding variety of species, many of which can't be found anywhere else on Earth. This rich tapestry of life includes over 3,000 unique plant species and an incredible array of wildlife. Picture the vibrant Ulysses butterfly, the elusive Bennett's tree kangaroo, and the iconic cassowary, all calling this paradise home. But it's not just a sanctuary for wildlife. The Daintree Rainforest offers more than just a feast for the eyes. It's an adventurer's playground too. Picture yourself ziplining through the lush canopy, river rafting along the winding waterways, or hiking through the dense undergrowth. It's a place where you can lose yourself in the beauty of nature and find yourself in the thrill of adventure. The Daintree Rainforest, where adventure meets nature's bounty. And finally, at number 1, we have the spectacular Great Ocean Road. This is not just a road, it's an experience. A winding journey that takes you along Australia's southeastern coast. It's a masterpiece that showcases the raw beauty of the country's shoreline. As you navigate its curves, you're treated to dramatic coastal views that will leave you breathless. Picture this: towering cliffs, lush rainforests, and the vast blue expanse of the Southern Ocean stretching out as far as the eye can see. It's a symphony of natural beauty that plays out in front of you, mile after mile. But the Great Ocean Road is more than just stunning scenery. It's also home to iconic rock formations like the 12 Apostles, limestone stacks that rise majestically from the ocean's surface, creating a sight that's as awe-inspiring as it is unique. The Great Ocean Road is more than just a drive. It's an adventure, a journey that captivates and inspires. It's the ultimate Australian road trip, the Great Ocean Road, a journey like no other. And there you have it, the top 10 must-visit places in Australia. From the rugged beauty of the outback to the vibrant life of Sydney, every corner of this land is packed with wonders. We've journeyed through ancient rainforests, marveled at stunning coastlines, and admired the architectural marvels of bustling cities. Each place, a unique gem, adds to the rich tapestry that is Australia. From bustling cities to serene natural beauty, Australia is a land of endless wonders waiting to be explored. So when are you planning your trip?